Hello, my name is Yensu. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Jesus is the Brighter Than the Sun. I will read Saul hated Jesus. He hated the disciple of Jesus. He hated people who loved Jesus. Saul today, Jesus was not the Son of God. Saul to Jesus was dead. Why do you have flown the dead? Saul tried very hard to put the disciple in jail. Space. One day, Saul going to Damascus. It was very far. But Saul wanted to arrest the disciple there. If I put them in jail, they won't follow just them to Saul. Something wonderful happened. The inn was near. What happened? Yes. When he was near Damascus, suddenly a bright light flashed around him. He was brighter than sun. Saul fell to ground. What? Why are you against me, Saul? See the summon to Saul. The sound says coming from heaven. Who are you? Asked Saul. Saul was scared. He never heard a sound from heaven before. I'm Jesus, the one you had from me. See the sound. Saul could know that Jesus was alive. Saul could also know that he was a son of God in heaven. He made it of mind to follow Jesus for the rest of his life. Paul and Silas sung in prison. I will read. Saul and Silas traveled around the world and preached the good news. They told people that Jesus was the Son of God. They helped them to love God. Some people didn't like the Paul and Silas they were doing. They hated Jesus, done. They had the disciple put Paul and Silas in prison, shouted the people. They tried to make us believe Jesus. They are making our city into the upper. See, they beat them, put them in prison. In prison. Next page. The people stood, the Paul and Silas couldn't talk about Jesus in jail. But that night, Paul and Silas sang, prayed in jail. Couldn't talk about Jesus in jail. But that night, Paul and Silas' song played in jail. See, it is. He's singing. Prayed in jail. Other people in jail. They were listening to their praise and song. He's singing. Was shaking all the door of the prison were broken and open. The jailer was afraid. He was afraid that Paul had just run away. He was so scared that he tried him kill himself. What? Yes, don't kill yourself. We are all here, shouted Paul. The jailer noted the Paul and Silas were God's men. He noted that God protected Paul and Silas. I want to know about your God. What should I do? Say the jailer. Next page. Paul and Silas told the jailer and his family about Jesus. They decided to believe in Jesus and love him. The jailer was the word. Of the Paul and Silas, they eat together. The jailer and family were very happy to believe in God. Wow, it is so beautiful story. Yes, today we read the Bible. It was fun and fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye.